You know, when Charlie first came to Kenya, elephants were being killed, and we were unable to stop it. Here we are now, 25 years later. It's a very different Kenya.
What's amazing is this area, which used to be the heart of the killing fields of the last great poaching crisis, has now come under a common conservation policy with all the communities engaged in conservation.